by this eYantra lab setup initiative as well as students' interest towards it, from the CDAC, they called our students directly for the internship. Out of it, four students got selected in final year who are working in eYantra lab setup.
One of my students named Likith, who got internship in IIT Bombay after finishing or attending the finals of eYRC. Now he is in his final year and he is working on the drone technology. That kind of drone that he is building is the telescopic twin copter, where the propeller will be extended in the air, because of which the design what he made, he had got an internship in IISc Bangalore in the aeronautical department.
By using this one, my students got the Intech Olympiad national level competition second prize. In that one, we got the internships.
The technology learned by the student in the eYantra lab is helping them in the placement as well. Now these final year students got placed in very good companies with the higher packages, and one of the students got the highest package of the college, and that too in the field of machine learning.
We had participated for this competition and we have proposed fire rescue system, and I am happy to share, like, we have written one conference paper on that and it is published on IEEE Explorer.
I can share one example of two students who received internship in ARIS, that is a laboratory situated in Nainital, that is a CSIR laboratory, and they took the interview, they saw the eYantra lab and they were very much impressed, and they offered the internship to two students who will be going in this next summer to work on their telescope control systems.
Students who participated previously through the eYantra competition, last year students, they got a good internship in an embedded system and a very good designing position. This has been possible just because the projects that they created for the last year's eYantra competition.